Hyde Park Avenue goes more or less straight south out of Forest Hills. We have already seen it briefly at Cummins Highway. Forest Hills Station is visible in the background. And some of the yards on the left. The apartment house, which I considered a pleasant background, is gone now. Included no scenes at Cummins Highway in this segment, but here the car is arriving at Cleary Square, the terminus of the line which ran out Hyde Park Avenue. Returning now to the Cummins Highway, this car has branched off Hyde Park Avenue to the west. This is a rather hilly line with curves. The highest point in the city of Boston is not very far from this particular scene. And this line ends at Roslindale Square,